begin today with a smudging. It's our Sunday morning Reiki. We're going to start it with the green sage. And let me just smudge it here. Okay. I'm going to start over from my head. We have a chakra space right through here, which you can't see because I'm standing there. Using just the plain green sacred sage. Lean over and joined here today with Matthew and Gabby. And our focus today is about bringing in positivity. Weekend, and we've got a lot of different vibrations, different energies that are surrounding us, not only here in our community, but our state and our federal, our nation, and then I think globally, we've got a lot of unrest. And, you know, COVID's been kind of kicking our butt. Just the vibration of it, not the virus itself per se, but the vibration associated. Some people have been affected by it physically, but we've all been emotionally and spiritually affected by it. So today we're going to clear that vibration. And actually I'm going to begin with a kinyokuho, or what we would call the dry bathing. So if you, you know, kind of rushed to get here, or you just woke up, maybe you've been up for a couple of hours, I don't know. So we'll take the right hand, left shoulder. Ha. Ha. And ha. We do that a series of three. In Japan, or in Japanese thought, four indicates death, and we don't want to head down that road. So we're going to go with three on that cleansing. And then let's start with a little bit of Reiki breathing. So if you're sitting down, rock on. If you're standing up, rock on. If you're laying down, rock on. Palms up. I want you to take a deep breath in and hold it for the count of 1, 2, 3, and then release. 1, 2, 3. And let's do three of those breaths. Your space, and then blow it out. sometimes you have to imagine it or fake it till you make it. But in your mind's eye, imagine that vibration in your hand, in and out, in and out, waving through. A lot of times, if you're listening to the tones of the crystal balls played today by Matthew, we're also joined today by Gabby. Gabby is a Reiki master. She uses sound in her healing. Whenever I do Reiki, I will have a lot of pain. Why does that happen? Are you grounding, Saul? Do you ground first and foremost? Stay grounded. And then when you're doing Reiki, are you using the symbols or are you just saying Reiki on, Reiki off? Okay. I'm going to place my hands in Gosel. Connect with each other on an etheric layer that will potentiate our Reiki that we're sharing globally. Hom Shaze Shonin. Hom Shaze Shonin. Hom Shaze Shonin. That divine in me is greeting the divine. Share positivity, harmony, joy, peace, hope, wellness, balance with you. The chakra ray allows us to heal on the energetically, on the physical layer. So, Saul, you probably want to work with the chakra ray. Chokurei. If you're having a lot of pain when you're doing Reiki. Now, you can either use both hands at the same place, or if you have a couple of places that you're feeling out of balance or you're having pain, go ahead and place those areas there. My blood pressure's been a little high, and probably doesn't help that I've been eating a lot of good food during Thanksgiving. So I'm going to start with my blood pressure. I want to bring my blood pressure down. Chokurei. Now, normally when you're doing Reiki, and you attuned to the vibrations of it, you will feel things a little bit differently. And normally what we have on a cycle will feel like nothing at all happening. And then our hands start to get warm. They may throb, itch, tingle. Then it'll hit a peak, and then it'll start to come down, and then it'll stop. When it comes back to that stopping point, that is when you're going to move your hands to the next area, wherever you're feeling it today. Some of us might be feeling head pain, ear pain, belly pain, back pain. So wherever you're feeling it, you're going to place your hands. Let's do another round of Choku Rei. Choku Rei. Choku Rei. Choku Rei. Choku Rei. To break it up, to release it. Choku Rei. Choku Rei. Choku Side of your back. I'm getting like up here in that scapular area, like up through in here. Have you had your shoulder looked at? By the law of correspondence, I share Reiki with Saul, and I ask for healing on his right side of his back. If he chooses not to receive this healing energy, may it go to Mother Earth to heal and replenish the earth. Seheki works on the emotional and mental healing, and often when I'm working with that vibration, I'll focus around the mind's eye, or come in here through the pineal and pituitary glands, either over the ears or on the back of the head. I'm going to focus it right here on the temples in the beginning. But feel free to use the Say Hey Key anywhere on your body that you are feeling imbalance, unwellness, angst, anxiety, feeling overwhelmed, sadness, depression, anger, negative self-talk, anything of that vibration. Let's clear that. Disconnect from it, and then we're going to fill that space, and I think I'm going to call it Rose Quartz Love today. Everybody ready? Just to show you where my hands are placed. rose quartz pink. We're going to fill our space head to toe, starting up here from the crown, and it'll flow all the way down with pink, rose quartz, love and light. So in this next repetition of Sehe Ki, feel yourself fill with that pink light. Santo looks like this. Take the left hand, and I'm removing all negative vibrations that I've been experiencing, and I'm going to pull them out, and I'm going to send them back down. If you've been having hate speech, you know, being ugly to other people by using ugly words, let's remove it. Having hate thoughts, you gotta take those energetic cords and clear them. Self-love. deep into your own eyes and see the love that is there. I recommend looking into the mirror, deep into your eyes, and saying those magical three words. I love you. So you're not ready to look in the mirror, that's okay. But let's take your hands and place them over your heart center. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. And you too. My hands are like really, really wickedly hot right now. I'm like, saying I love you to yourself can be really difficult, but get into a good habit. Okay, we're ready to move up to the next level, and that's the Hon Shose Shonen. And the Hon Shose Shonen allows us to go back to the past and heal. Disconnect what we need to disconnect from, heal what we need to heal with, and then it also allows us to be in the here and now or the present, just being, and helping to create beauty within that. And then it also allows us to look forward to the future and to send that energy to kind of set the stage for the peace and harmony in our life. It's one of my favorite symbols. My code word for it is 7 happy faces. Hon Shose Shonen. Hon Shose Shonen. Hon Shose Shonen. So I forgive myself and I forgive others for transgressions of the past, that I am no longer defined by those transgressions, either created by me or passed on to me. Thank you. we are not ready to deal with, and we'll take those and we'll place them back here into our junk drawer. So for this rotation of the Hom Shazay Shonin, I want you to take your hands and I want you to put them over the junk drawer. And you're like, Maris, I'm laying in bed, and I'm like, metaphorically speaking. All right, so let's disconnect from all of the junk in our junk drawer. Okay, shake your left arm and point your fingers towards the ground, Soul. No longer defined by that pain. You're no longer defined by that trauma. You are no longer defined by that emotion. You are no longer defined by the negative speech in your head and your heart. You are defined by love. You are defined by harmony. You are defined by peace. You are defined by wellness. You are defined by white light. Hom Shazay Shonin. Hom Shazay Shonin. Hom Shazay Shonin. let's repeat the Reiki precepts as our last meditation, and we'll say the precepts 3 times. Just for today, I will not anger. Just for today, I will not worry. Just for today, I will be grateful. Just for today, I will be honest. And just for today, I will be kind. Just for today, I will not be angry. Just for today, I will not worry. Just for today, I will be grateful. Just for today, I will be honest. And just for today, I will be kind. Our last repetition. Just for today, I will not be angry. Just for today, I will not worry. Just for today, I will be grateful. Just for today, I will be honest. And just for today, I will be kind. So we're going to close this Reiki healing session today. We're going to burn what's called red sage. And red sage is dragon's blood that has been, or the sage has been dipped dipped or rolled in the dragon's blood. And remember, dragon's blood enhances the vibration. So it's an enhancer. So if you're in a positive vibration, it's going to make it even more groovy and more positive. But as a warning, if you're in a bad mood, you do not burn the red one first. It's only burned when your vibrations are elevated in a good way. Sage. We're going to sage you here. And then they're sitting a little bit far away from me, so it's kind of like I have to energetically send that sage to them. So we thank you very much for being here today and participating and receiving this healing session, that we may share it not only with ourselves and our friends and family, but we share it globally, to bring peace and harmony and understanding to our planet. Again, my name is Maris, and I am joined today with Gabby and Matthew for a global Reiki healing for positive vibrations. Peace, love, and harmony. I hope to see you and hear from you very soon. That was like awesome.